seen the painting of Juan de Pareja, right, by Diego Velasquez, I guess put in my mind the notion that I too can be an artist. Once I read the caption that said that Juan de Pareja had become a painter in his own right. And so what's interesting is that at the exhibit, there are no works of Juan de Pareja, but yet just hearing that he was an artist just was so, you know, validating for me. And it just allowed me to dream of those possibilities. And the idea that a man of African descent can become a painter, you know, in the 1600s, 1700s, it was just so inspirational to me as a child. So once again, the importance of, you know, representation, seeing yourself. I think what we underestimated is when you don't see yourself, what happens is that you're not then, you don't even allow yourself to dream these possibilities. So once you dream the possibility, then the reality can come about. And I guess that's what that painting did for me.
This Colorin Colorado video was made possible by a partnership between the National Education Association and WETA. For more author interviews, please visit colorincolorado.org.